Go, you in this bitch? Yeah, hold up, let me finish eating G. I'm fucking starving right now. It's on your big screen. Cute. Alright, it's only scary though when it's like nighttime type shit. Oh, I still got. Alright, I'm still doing the same mission. Oh, how do I do this? Oh, okay, so it's L1. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh, psych! Nico, type in chat so I can actually read it. Stop messaging me on, what's in my face? Snapchat. Type in the chat. It's easier like that. Oh, Discord? Oh, for sure. No, it's by myself.
That survivor was right. Something is really fucking wrong here. I'm at the first outpost. There's no sign of your friends.
Well, they must have moved on. Toward the camp. Further west on Fulton Tower Road. Catch them before they get there.
I'm on my way.
No. I don't understand. They said the renegades are dangerous, but the ceasefire lasted for years. It's as if they no longer fear the peacekeepers. What changed that?
Maybe we're about to find out. I'll be in touch. No one here either.
They might have stopped at the overlook by the windmill on Garrison Boulevard. Hurry up. If they reach camp, it'll be much harder to rescue them.
I'll catch up to them.
Think I saw who was commanding those renegades. It was Elias. He was a survivor. Lived in the area 2 years ago. He was a lawyer before the epidemic, a man of principle. Then he disappeared. There was a lot of talk about it.
It disappeared.
A year ago, this guy came sniffing around here. One of the Butcher's men, they said. And that he worked for the GRE back in the day. He tried to talk people into going to the dam. Promised them weapons. And the ones who did, never came back. When I saw Elias just before, he looked strung out. Like he was on drugs. His eyes, terrifying. As if there was no one left behind them.
I'll look into it. I found were some renegades here.
So they made it to the camp. There's no saving my friends now.
I'll scout out the camp and see what I find.
I didn't dare ask, but give up. Help them, please.
Take us away from here, please! Just don't let them...
Baby! Too baby. Too many muscles!
Quiet! What are you doing here?
Let these people go.
Oh, don't think so, PK Puppet Boy. You're gonna strangle on your strings. Curtain's coming down on all of you. But we ain't got no strings. He cut us free.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The Master freed our bodies and minds. We now see that each time we strike down an enemy, we absorb their strength. You can join us, or you can meet your maker this very day.
Why have you broken the truce?
Power, my friend. In our unstrung state, we possess boundless strength. Infinite power. Waltz, our master, has gifted us this power. Jack Matt and the Puppet Keepers tangled and strangled against us. Powerless.
They're just a bunch of pathetic juicers. Thanks for the offer, but you're fucking nuts.
You understand nothing. Get him! You find a dog!
happy to meet you.
You can't get away from here, man!
Thank you.
We'll never forget this.
This way. There's a side gate.
Hello? It's Aiden. Your friends are safe and sound.
Thank you, Aiden. We are all deeply in your debt.
Ugh!
Okay.
Luan, yeah, you were right. Only ruins left.
Luan?
Hey, Major Matt? Aiden here.
Aiden, good to hear you, son.
You said maybe you could help me out. I'd like to ask how.
Not over the radio. Come to the ship. To the main HQ. I'll be there soon myself.
All right.
Light over. For working on alarms and electric.
Look for me near the metro sign.
And, what do they serve you?
What do you want?
Halt! Biomarker.
Here.
Report to Meyer in dispatch. The commander is on his way back from the field.
Does Matt often go out on field missions?
Used to be. He was hardly ever on the ship. Always in the field, always helping. That's why I joined the Peacekeepers. But lately, Matt's been acting weird. Not sure what that's about. It's been this way since before old Villador and the Renegade attacked there. Now this bullshit with the withdrawal, I don't get it. Whatever's going on, I hope he addresses the men soon. Helps us understand this bullshit withdrawal.
He's probably got his reasons.
Whatever they are, innocent people are gonna get killed. But go see Meyer.
Thanks.
I'm around if you need me, friend.
In a year, you'll be addressing me as corporal.
Hard as you work, you'll be doing it.
Any good?
Hey, where's dispatch?
There. All right, men. We take care of the UV lamps and head back to base. It should be on point, fast, and easy. Go, go, go!
They've already attacked two of our camps.
Everything we can to arm you, if needed, we'll intervene.
If you could intervene, why'd you leave in the first place? This is bullshit. Wasn't your father some famous war hero? I bet he's rolling over in his grave.
Watch your mouth, civilian. Things are tough all over. You know that.
Don't just stand there.
I'm in trouble at base. Maybe he's doing the right thing.
Thank you.
coming. Keep coming.
I recognize your uniform. You're one of those carriers, right?
Sure am. Need a message delivered?
No, I'm in the market for information, not sending it.
And nothing I can do for you.
So I hear. But, maybe your boss can help me?
Our guildmaster? Driscoll? Maybe. I don't know. He has the authority. But you'd have to be a very special case.
I don't know about me, but what I'm after is important.
You can try to speak to Driscoll, but don't get your hopes up.
Story of my life. Where can I find him?
In our headquarters, on downtown court, inside the metro station that bears the same name. You'll know it when you see it. And Driscoll, you can't miss him.
That sounds good. Thanks a lot.
Ah, you. I remember you from the canteen.
Yeah, I guess.
From the fight in the canteen?
Maybe.
Don't sweat it. You can really hold your own. I respect that. Aiden, right? Commander told me to brief you about faction matters. Missy welcomes you.
Who's Missy?
It's the name of the ship you're standing in. She played a key role during the revolution. Missy was meant to deliver drugs, masks, and other critical medical supplies, then return home. But by then, home was gone. She and her crew had nowhere to go.
And what about now?
Now, she serves as PK headquarters in Command Central. All directives are issued from right here.
Smart. Easier to defend than a building.
Exactly.
Where is Matt?
In the field. He came across a lead in Old Villador. You gotta wait. See that board? I got plenty that needs doing and not enough men. You want to pick up some of our slack? We pay well.
Medic, hurry!
Fuck, that's Major Matt.
Medic,
something's
hurry!
Happened.
Make room!
The other way! He's bleeding out!
Fuck! Oh, Hater's in really bad shape.
Take him to the infirmary! Summon the medics! We have to save him. Hang on, Ator. We won't let you go. You hear me? Get moving.
Better hope Ator survives. We lost too many people in Old Villador. Jack will do all he can to find out who did this.
Aiden, don't just stand there. Come here.
Until today, I thought our chances against renegades were pretty good.
Huh.